Okay, we're live at the Wilson Park Apartments. We're back again. Back in the house once again, dudes. I wonder what this place looks like. Yeah, they're playing something back here. Yeah, I haven't been in this place before. Yeah, they call this the Wilson Park Apartments. Yeah, these went up in the 50s, dude. They went up when the rest of the city was building housing projects. Can't go through there because look, there's a they got that area fenced off somewhere. Yeah, man, these are apartments right here. Riding a power scooter. Yep. You should check the rest of this area out, man, because look, I'm not a resident at Wilson Park Apartments, but I know I watched this documentary called Our Changing City. The documentary is like 70 some years old or so, because I remember they mentioned these apartment complexes in the 50s when they were going up with them. Finally got this bike back in resistance again, because look, when I was playing with the controls on here, that thing had a lot of hard resistance to it. I couldn't get it to work. Look, see, all of this stuff went up in the 50s, son. Wilson Park Apartments. Still blasting music. That was until Megatron reprogrammed all of the Constructicons by using that goddamn RoboSmash. It was utilized to swell the ranks of the Decepticons, and he put them to his use, man. I remember seeing that. Yep. As I mentioned, this Yep. Yeah, the good thing is, no hoodlums out here, son. No hoodlums. Yup, this is me broadcasting live at the Wilson Park Apartments with Shutdown.